Time to experiment with this circuit board a little. I'm starting here with regular solder, nothing special, you can get it anywhere. All right, heat up the pin, add some solder to the tip, and let's see what happens. Yeah, that's not working so great, honestly. Okay, plan B, desoldering braid. Maybe that'll work better. Nope, also crap. But now my secret weapon comes into play. Magic solder. Check this out. See how the old solder just bonds with mine? So nice and smooth, and boom, the desoldering braid just soaks that stuff up like a sponge. Crazy, right? Look how saturated the braid is now. And the best part, I'm gonna show you how to make this magic solder yourself. This right here is Rose's metal. Sounds fancy, but you can easily get it on eBay. The mixture consists of bismuth, tin, and lead. The cool thing, super low melting point. My Rose's metal here melts at a mere 98 degrees Celsius. Now you build yourself a little casting jig, you can get totally creative here. I'm just doing it like you'll see in a second. Then you add a bit of flux into the gap. That makes sure the metal distributes really nicely. Look at that, smooth as butter. After casting, you pull out the little ingot and let it cool down. Pro tip, clean off the flux residue, otherwise you'll have sticky fingers, not so great. And done, you've got your own magic solder. With this, you can really desolder anything that's stubbornly stuck. But heads up, important note, only use this stuff for desoldering, basically as a helper tool. Never use it for soldering in new components. For that, use regular solder with 200 degrees Celsius or higher. Otherwise, your electronics will fall apart the first time they heat up. And we definitely don't want that. If you found this helpful, don't forget to hit that subscribe button and turn on notifications so you don't miss any future tips and tricks. And if you enjoyed this video, smash that like button. It really helps the channel grow. Drop a comment below if you've tried this technique or if you have any questions. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.